Mexican rodeo.
Your guess is as good as mine. Some sick sewed body parts to mannequins and then strapped them to horses. I mean, what the
body parts? The spectacle makes me think of
Brian, my brother.
Your brother? Rudy, the ice truck killer?
Sorry.
It's okay. I was thinking it too. Just the idea that someone would put this much
imagination,
brutality into killing. I mean, I want to show you something.
Lieutenant.
Hold on a sec. Check it out.
Lieutenant.
I'm in the middle of something. Remember this?
It's the same insignia that was carved into the stomach of a snake's victim. Looks like a signature.
Same sick, two different killings.
Hey, Lieutenant.
For the love of God, what? Right. One at a time. Go.
Been calling around the local stables. There's one about a mile north from here. Reported four horses missing 2 days ago.
Quinn?
Mountain Patrol's on the way. They'll be here in an hour.
I've been counting the body parts and typing the blood, and it's all B positive, so I think we're looking at one victim here.
Jesus. Somebody went to a lot of trouble.
He's trying to tell us something.